Oh, we're good now.
Adjust it automatically if they want
no
to.
No shit.
Yeah, so
pumping and we're having to move around, we'll turn it off, and that's basically it. You got your parking brake here, and then this is for this indoor light when you're in not so good conditions, because this is supposed to be an all-terrain vehicle. And yeah,
that's
it's probably some rest.
I'm the commander of the 194th Division Sustainment Support Battalion, and as you can see behind me is my composite supply company, Alpha Company, and my fuelers, 92 Foxes. We're doing combined logistics training with the 5th Logistics Support Battalion. What this means is they're learning our capabilities and we're learning their capabilities to make sure our partnership is a stronger alliance. And as you can see in the very far background is my composite truck company, Charlie Company. And they are just got finished with a combined convoy that synchronizes not only communications, but also how to do convoy operations, and currently in the Korea Theater of Operations. So a lot of folks ask me what the strength of the combined training is. What it means to me and my formation is partnership and building a stronger alliance that will help us understand each other's capabilities when it comes time to work together to fight our adversaries.
He said it too fast.